Hello friends, welcome to our channel. Today we will discuss about the topic, that is Project Elephant. So Project Elephant is started in the year of 1992. It is launched in the year of 1992, and in the year of 2010 the elephant is declared as a national heritage animal. So the elephant is declared as the national heritage animal. Coming to the project, the Project Elephant is one of the important and successful project in India after Project Tiger. So Project Elephant is launched after the Project Tiger. So first wildlife project in our India is that Project Tiger. It is launched in the year of 1973. After this project, the Project Elephant is launched. And again I told that it is launched in the year of 1992. So this is the year where the Project Elephant is started. For this project, Project Tiger is major model. So the model of this project is that the Project Tiger. The Project Elephant is a central sponsored scheme to provide financial technical support to the states which are having more number of elephants in their states. So the Project Elephant is under control of central government. So the central government provide the financial and technical support to the state governments. From the technical and financial support, the states which are protect and they conserve their elephants. This project play a vital role in the increasing the population of the elephant. Then coming to the objectives of this project, the first one is protection of elephants and their habitats. The first objective of this project is that the protection and as well as the protection as well as also protection of its habitats. Also protection of elephant corridors. So the elephant corridors are the certain paths which are used by the elephant. From that the path, by using that path, the elephant search food, and sometimes they will migrate from one place to another place. The migrating place, in some cases they will migrate from one state to another state. And third one is that mitigation and prevention of human elephant conflict. So mitigation means minimization, and prevention means to stop or completely avoiding. So that the third objective is that mitigation and prevention of human elephant conflict. Conflict means that is called as also called as clash, or it may call it as fight. So the third objective is that to minimize or to stop the human elephant conflict. Following are the some of the protected areas and elephant reserves in our country. So in India there are 32 elephant reserves are present. And first elephant reserve in our country is that Singhubam Elephant Reserve. Singubam Elephant Reserve. So it is located in the Jharkhand state. So it is the first elephant reserve in our country, and it is also first protected area also, and the largest elephant reserve is Bandipur National Park along with the Nilgiri Biosphere. So it is the largest elephant reserve in our country, that is Bandipur. Bandipur National Park. Along with the Nilgiri Biosphere. So it is one of the mammoth count. So the state wise population distribution of elephants, so it is 2017 report, where Karnataka has 6049 elephants in the year of 2017, where the Maharashtra having least number of elephant in our country. There are only 6 elephants are present in the year of 2017. So this is the 2017 report. Coming to the MIKE program, which is related to the Project Elephant. MIKE full form is that Monitoring Illegal Killing of Elephants. So the MIKE is started in the South Asia in the year of 2003 after the Conference of Parties or a resolution of sites. So MIKE is the abbreviation of the Monitoring Illegal Killing of Elephant program. So it is started in the year of 2003 in the South Asia. The aim of the MIKE is that to provide the information required by the elephant range countries for the proper management and long-term protection of their elephants population. So MIKE aim is that to provide a proper information to the range countries, elephant range countries, for the protection as well as welfare of elephant. And coming to the one of the famous campaign in the wildlife, that is Hathi Mere Sathi campaign. So the Hathi Mere Sathi campaign was started by the Ministry of Environment and Forests in the partnership with the Wildlife Trust of India, launched this campaign Hathi Mere Sathi. The aim of the campaign was to increase the public awareness and develop friendship between the elephants and local population. The campaign Hathi Mere Sathi was welfare of elephants to conserve and protect the elephants in the India. So the aim of this Hathi Mere Sathi campaign for the welfare of elephants, along with the try to create the friendship between the elephants and local population. And the campaign was launched in Delhi. The campaign was launched in Delhi in the 2011 24th May. So there are 8 countries are participated in this campaign. So the 8 countries are Kenya, Sri Lanka, Botswana, Republic of Congo, Tanzania, Indonesia, Thailand and India. These 8 countries are participated in this campaign, that is Hathi Mere Sathi. So this is all about the Project Elephant.